What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the call failed error you are getting when trying to call someone using your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, simply try restarting your iPhone. This can, in a lot of cases, fix problems related to outgoing calls on your device. In case the problem persists, open up your settings application. Here, select mobile data and make sure that your mobile data is enabled for your primary SIM card. Next, communication restrictions might prevent you from making a call. Back in your settings, select screen time. Here, select communication limits. After entering your passcode, make sure that communication is allowed to everyone during screen time and during downtime. If this doesn't help, then navigate to your general settings. Here, tap on date and time. Make sure that the set automatically option is enabled. If you feel like the person you're trying to call could be blocked, then you won't be able to call them. In your main settings, tap on phone. Under blocked contacts, unblock the number you're trying to call. In some circumstances, your signal might be poor, or there could be a problem with your SIM card. Take out the SIM card and put it back into your device. While doing so, your iPhone should reconnect, which can fix the call failed alert you are getting. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then you will have to reset your network settings. In your general settings, scroll down and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Here, tap on Reset and then on Reset Network Settings. It will take a moment for your device to restart, and you should then be able to call someone without getting the call failed error. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.